Vítajte, milí diváci, vítam vás sú ďalšieho videa z hry Life is Strange. Pokračujeme samozrejme, kde sme minule skončili, čo iné by ste čakali, samozrejme. Dobre. Čo je toto?
Room 217? No way in hell am I ever going in here. Is this a Vortex Club or a Victoria Club initiation? Truly pathetic.
Juliet.
Juliet, extreme reporter.
Okay.
Nice atmospheric shot. Needs dusting. At least that's an alarm from this century. Looks like nobody won this TP war. There's nothing left but ghosts.
Okay. Kde je moja izba? Toto je moja izba. Okay. Ešte sa tu porozhliadnem troška.
Warren should be all over Brooke. They're perfect for each other.
Voiced? Nie, nie, ja mám medvedíka bez oka. Okay.
Home sweet home. My favorite cocoon.
Vyzerá to tu celkom útulne. Tu by som sa aj ja nasťahoval, pohodička. Láhneme si do postele? Môžeme.
It feels so nice to just relax. This day has been so damn bizarre and it feels like it has gone on forever. Maybe I'll just wake up now and find out I was dreaming all of this.
To asi nie.
Or like Poe said, a dream within a dream.
Fakt hra pre intelektuálov. To sa mi páči celkom. Sú tam nejaké také narážky. Čo mám spraviť? Dobre. Mama mi píše. Ahoj zlatíčko, tvoj riaditeľ mi poslal správu, v ktorej stojí, že sa obáva tvojho prístupu a chovania, že si moc nezapadla a schovávaš sa na koleji. Viem, že to je ťažké byť preč z domova, aj keď si už dospelá, ale si tam, aby si so svojím foťákom menila svet, prosím, zavolaj mi. Porozprávame sa. Chýbaš mi, pusinka? OK. To je David, to si pamätáme, a potom tu je riaditeľ. Čo proti mne riaditeľ má? Kto vie? Kto vie?
Warren even left me a little message with his flash drive. He's such a goofball.
Filmový obsah tohto flash disku je obrazné, život meníci kontroverznej povahy. Je to pre najvyberanejšieho diváka. Gratulujem vám k vášemu vkusu. OK. Môžete si to prečítať, milí diváci. Stopnúť napríklad. Nebude mi to vadiť. Čo to tu ešte máme? Odfotíme sa? Ozrkadlo. S polaroidom. Či jak sa to volá. Tak. Výborne. Čo sa stalo? Nejaký denník, nejaká nová vec. Ja aj to sme sa odfotili, no jasné, no jasné. Baby. Dobre. Máme tu nejakú knižku. Pozrieme sa na knižku, vidíme, čo tam je. Počkaj, oblečenie si môžeme aj zmeniť?
It's not exactly pretty and pink, but no shits are given. I like my wardrobe.
Sušienky?
I love that mom sent me a fat box of chocolate coconut bites for my birthday. And slipped in a $200 gift certificate.
Ha!
She sure knows how to make a sad birthday happy.
DVDčka, notebook.
Looks like Dana left me a little post-it note.
Požičala som si tvoju flešku. Kto to bolo? Chocho, je čo? Okay.
Great. Now I have to go get the flash drive from Dana's room.
Notebook použiť?
I am so addicted to this site. Look at these vintage beauties.
Pozri, ako sa volá tá stránka, no to je hrôza.
It's nice to feel like I already made a real friend here.
Okay. Oh, Max, ďakujem za e-mail a kópiu poznámok z Jeffersovej hodiny. Mohla by si mi v rýchlosti vysvetliť, ako funguje foťák? OK, to asi nie. Vítajte na fotoaparátovom porne? Nie! OK, čo tu ešte máme? Zalojeme kytku. Kvetinku. S nejakou minerálkou, samozrejme. Čak prečo nie? Tento čin bude mať následky. Že som zalial kvetinu, bude mať následky? To si robí srandu. Táto hra si so mňa robí fakt srandu. No ja to nebudem vracať. Zaliata kvetina bude mať následky, hej? No tak to sa teším. Dobre, poďme nájsť tú jej izbu, pretože chcem tú flešku. Čo toto?
Welcome to the real drama queens of Blackwell.
Juliet.
Hey Juliet. Is everything cool?
Oh yes, Max. I've locked Dana in the room because we're cool.
Čo spravila?
What did she do?
What didn't she do? Dana's been sexting with my boyfriend.
Ouch. How did you find out?
Why do you care? Why are you even asking me? You never talk. Just zone out with your camera.
Tak som zvedavá.
What's my last name?
Povedal by som, že Patsonová.
Juliet Patson.
That was truly sad. Thanks for your concern, Max Caulfield. By the way, Juliet Watson.
Jak povieš?
Oh yes, Max. I've locked
Dana. Jak povieš, no?
Juliet Watson, you be nice.
I'm flattered. I didn't even think you knew my name at all.
No, vidíš to.
Of course I do.
Samozrejme, že viem.
I locked Dana in because she was sexting Zach, my boyfriend. Unbelievable. If you don't let me
out, I will scream. To by naozaj spravila?
Would Dana do that?
According to Victoria, Dana would do anything to date a quarterback.
According to Victoria.
Aha.
She saw the sext, and Zachary won't answer his phone. Once Dana admits it, she can go. Straight to hell.
Max, I swear I didn't do anything, but I bet Victoria did. I know the proof is in her room.
Victoria musí byť nejaký dôkaz. Bože, a ktorý? Toto je Victoriina izba.
Room 217. No way in hell am I ever.
Bože, a Victoria ma tam nájde. To by nebolo dobré. Záchody. Aha. Troška sa tu vkradneme Victorii do izby. U nej to vyzerá tiež srandovne. Ja by som povedal, že to bude v počítači.
I'll give Victoria props for not posting my photo and for this nice shot.
Odberateľom má nejakých.
Boom. This is the email I need to show Juliet. Now I have to print this fast and get the hell out of here.
Aha, takže ich rozoštvala ich. Aha. Puhuhu. Jak to vytlačím?
Victoria hates Rachel Amber this much? How insecure.
Však tu je tlačiareň, čo mám spraviť?
I bet Victoria put Juliet on her shit list after this article.
To si môžete stopnúť, my to čítať teda nebudeme v tomto videu, to by trvalo 12 hodín. Jak to môžem vytlačiť? Tu je to.
This better convince Juliet that Dana is innocent.
Nemôžem tam byť dlho, lebo podľa mňa príde Victoria, keby som tam bol moc dlho. Musel by som vrácať čas. Celkom zaujímavé úlohy zatiaľ. E-mail.
Juliet, read this.
Of course.
Teraz sa aj musíš ospravedlniť, ženuška.
I'm sorry, Dana.
You are. And I hope so. You really think I'd mess around with Zachary?
No, but I get stupid jealous.
No
to
áno.
I owe you dinner. Still love me?
And you do my laundry.
Thanks, Max. You're like the Blackwell ninja. Now let's see what Zach has to say about Victoria.
You set me free. Thank you. Warren's flash drive is on my desk.
Neviem, prečo si si požičala moju flešku. Kto ti to dovolil?
Almost done. Get the flash drive and then I'll go see Warren. This is both sad and pathetic.
No, dano písanie mi moc nejde, ale myslel som si, že by som ti to mal napísať. Aby si ma nemala za idiota. A nemusela si ma nenávidieť navždy. Alebo aby si mňa, idiota, nemusela nenávidieť navždy. Viem, že sa pred ostatnými chovám ako drsňácky osas, ale pred tebou som sa tak nikdy chovať nemusel. Nie som chlap, ktorého by si si zaslúžila. A sama si videla, ako som vycúval. Keď potrebuješ nejaké peniaze, daj mi vedieť. Dobre, výborne. Späť. Okay. Som zvedavý, ako zaliate tej kvetinky bude niečo meniť, teda. Pozrieť sa.
I can't even imagine what life would be like being a cheerleader.
Si celkom dráma. To je fleška.
Of course a popular cheerleader like Dana would have a million friends. So fascinating to get a peek into.
Celkom zaujímavé, že sa aj tu môžem hrabať vo veciach medzi tým, ako ona tu sedí. Zoberieme flešku.
Must protect my precious, so Max never has to chase it
down again. My precious, oh yes!
Môj preciousovník, fajnový prsteník. Dobre, porozprávame sa ešte. Ahoj, Deno.
Seriously, thanks again. I can't believe Juliet locked me in my own room. Real mature.
USB 2. No tak to je veľmi pomalé. Juliet sa naštvala.
Juliet gets her rage on. I hope she doesn't kill Victoria. Zachary should worry too. As if I'd let that ego case jockstrap touch me. But I bet Victoria would be all over that action. Or has been. Max, you're smart to be a loner here. Though Warren obviously likes hanging with you.
Mhm. Čo ty myslíš?
What do you mean? Oh, nothing. When you opened the flash drive, didn't you see the special folder called Max?
Yeah, okay. I gotcha.
Samolepka.
It would be a cool sticker without the words.
A? SMS-ka? Aspoň spočítam všetky autá. Čím viacej budem písať, tým dlhšie to bude trvať. Som na ceste. Čauko. OK. OK. No, a kde to bolo? Tu na gasi musím vyjsť von. Oj.
Fuck this shit.
Ow! That hurt.
Damn, I better rewind.
Get lost, hipster. I'm not doing any interviews. Fuck this shit.
Ďakujem, ale nie sme kamarátky. No tak keď zistíš, čo som urila teraz, tak ani nebudeme.
The Prescott dormitory? Good lord, Nathan's family owns my dorm?
Aj, aj.
So don't think I'm blind. I see everything here at Blackwell. Do you understand what I'm saying?
No, and leave me alone.
To je také, že čo spravím teraz. Ne, skúsime spraviť fotku najprv.
You can't fool me.
I know everything about this school. I cover the waterfront. So you better figure out what side you're on.
Please, leave me alone. Hope you enjoyed the show. Thanks for nothing, Max.
Man, I should have stepped in between Kate and David. That asshole was so over the line.
Asi zasiahnem, no.
I could rewind and try something different.
Vyskúšame to?
So don't think I'm blind. I see.
Hey, why don't you leave her alone?
Excuse us, this is official campus business.
Excuse me, you shouldn't be yelling at students or bullying them.
Hey, nobody is bullying anybody. I'm doing my job.
No, you're not.
You're part of the problem, Missy. I will remember this conversation.
No, možno lepšie riešenie. Necháme to takto.
That was great. I think you scared him for once. I have to go, but thank you.
To malé divné uši.
A lot.
Anytime, Kate.
I felt to čím dajme následky.
I felt like a hero helping Kate, but now Officer David Dickhead is after me. Maybe I should rewind and mind my own business?
Pochybujem. Nechám to takto. Takto je to veľa, oveľa, oveľa lepšie. Všetci môžu ísť po mne, ale... Pomáham ľuďom, chápeš? Zase druhí ľudia mi budú vďační a ďalší pôjdu po mne. Možno sa ma potom nezastane nikdy. Ani riaditeľ, ani on, no. Uvidíme. Vykračujem si, jak... Keby idem po mole.
Can't stand to see people being bullied.
How could Zack and Victoria do that to me?
Rozprávame sa.
How are you doing?
Oh, hey Max. Sorry, I'm still screwed up.
Sorry you had to find out about Zachary that way. Or anyway.
Better sooner than later. Now that skank Victoria won't be laughing behind my back anymore.
Have you talked to Zack yet?
Mr. Badass Football Hero is such a chicken shit. He said he sexted Victoria as a joke. Ha ha. I think Warren wants your attention.
He usually does. Hang in there, Juliet.
Drž sa, Juliet. Dobre.
Max, get your ass over here.
Tu máš flešku, kámo?
How are you?
Here's your flash. Thanks.
No problem.
Ten je do mňa zalúbený totálka.
Check out my new wheels.
Cool. Very old school.
1978 to be exact. Now we can go to the drive-in. There's one in Newburgh just 60 miles away.
You're in the wrong time, Warren. But then, so am I.
You okay?
It's been one strange fucking day.
I bet. I heard Victoria got a face full of paint. I'd pay money to see a photo of that.
Really? I wish I would have known.
You probably could have raised a Kickstarter fund just for that one image of her covered in paint.
Had I known that.
Blázon.
Anyway, Victoria took down my photo, so that drama ended well.
I som si myslel.
So, did you get a chance to check out the movie booty on my flash drive?
Bola som zaneprázdnená. Ďakujem. Tak áno.
Yeah, thanks. You had some cool shit on there, from Akira to Twilight Zone, which seems apropos today.
On to má akože Akiru? Že to je japonský režisér, nie? Alebo to je ten film?
That does sound better than Thief.
Ha ha. Make sure you watch Cannibal Holocaust.
Dáme, že som to videla.
Seen it. I was more disturbed by all those emo vampire movies in there.
Can a sensitive high school boy love sensitive vampires too?
So you're sensitive.
Ha!
Ouch, that sounds
tak to
awful
sa ukáž, kámo. Čože? Čo je pre... Čo mám dať? Dám, že jak to.
How so?
Sensitive usually means won't be having sex with you.
Aj, aj.
God, you need a sensitive woman to kick your ass.
If I was lucky. Speaking of hip and fast, we should cruise out in my car to an actual movie this week. But you seem distracted.
Hmm.
I need to talk to somebody. Just to get it out of my system.
Bože.
Dr. Warren Graham is in the house. I won't even prescribe you any meds.
Čo mu všetko povieme, že dokážeme vrácať čas? To by som si nechal radšej pre seba.
This is between you and me, not social media.
Don't insult me. Max, go on.
I had this incredibly bizarro experience in Mr. Jefferson's class today. I mean, life-changing.
Ty mu to povieš?
I never had a dream so real it was like a movie.
Max Caulfield, right? You're one of the Jefferson's photo groupies?
I'm one of his students.
What the fuck ever? I know you like to take pictures, especially when you're hiding out in the bathrooms.
Mm-hmm.
You best tell me what you saw, now. Answer me, bitch.
Tu bude asi bitka, kámo. To cítim na bitku. Dáme, že nič.
Nothing but a butterfly.
You're full of shit. I'd respect you more if you told me the truth.
I don't need your respect.
You're clueless. You have no idea who I am or what I can
do. No, to už asi viem.
Actually, I have a pretty good idea of who you are.
Do not analyze me. I pay people for that. Worry about yourself, Max Caulfield.
Hmm. Že to sú úplne dve zlé možnosti.
Take a step back, Nathan Prescott.
Oh man, you're telling me what to do?
Get away from her, dude.
Hlavičku mu dal.
Hey, leave him alone.
Nobody tells me what to do. Not my parents, not the principal,
that.
Or that whore
Wait,
in the bathroom.
No. Max? Chloe?
No way. You again.
Warren.
Go, I got this.
Get in, Max.
Chcem vrátiť čas.
Don't even try to run. Nobody.
Á, už to tam išiel riešiť ten týpek, takže pohoda. Aha, to ideme v tom aute, čo som tedy robil.
Nathan Prescott is
minulých dieloch.
And dangerous. This day never ends.
Oh, and thanks, Chloe. After 5 years, you're still Max Caulfield. Don't give me the guilty face. At least pretend you're glad to see me.
I am seriously glad to see you. Oh, and thanks, Chloe. It makes perfect sense I'd see you today.
Yes, it's been that kind of day.
Je to jeden z tých dní. Nemám páru, snad nič.
Hopefully nothing after today. So, how do you know Nathan?
He's just another Arcadia asshole. Your friend really took a beat down for you.
Warren? Yeah, I owe him big time.
You're not the only one in debt. And you're already causing trouble.
I thought it would be quiet here. Feels so weird to be back.
So I guess Seattle sucked hard?
Asi tak.
I guess. It was cool, but I felt
bol to iný svet.
Out of my league.
I would think you'd fit right in with the art school hipsters.
Right. You look like the cover of hipstergirl.com.
At least you're still a smartass.
Vtipné.
That's why I'm here.
Hipsterka.com.
You came back for Blackwell Academy.
Dáme, že... Dáme toto.
Only for Mark Jefferson. He was a pretty famous photographer in the 90s. I've always loved his work.
Those that can't do, teach. I'm glad you found a good reason to come back.
No, to som mala.
I'm happy to see you?
No. You were happy to wait 5 years without a call or even a text.
I'm sorry. I know things were tough on you when I left.
Ospravedlnica je správna cesta.
I didn't order my parents to move specifically to fuck you over, Chloe.
You've been at Blackwell for almost a month without letting me know. Enough said.
I just wanted to settle in first and not be such a shy, cliche geek. I totally would have contacted you.
I bet you don't use these sad excuses on Mr. Jefferson.
Ha.
Don't use them on me, Max.
No dobre. Konečne spolu, kamarátky.
Broken. Man, are you serial? Wow, haven't heard that one in a while.
Not everything changes. Except my camera has officially taken a shit.
No, máme po ňom.
Douche has a boatload of tools. Maybe you can fix it in my place.
I need very specific tiny tools.
Nerd alert. My stepdad has a fully stocked garage, and he actually is a tiny tool. Welcome home, Max.
Vítaj doma, Max. Už sa mu začínam sa tomu dostávať na kĺb, alebo tak do hĺbky to začínam vnímať, že čo sa tu deje. My sme vlastne hrali predtým za tú modrovlasu. Life is Strange Before the Storm. Samozrejme, milí diváci, tú sériu si nezabudnite pozrieť, lebo je výborná odo mňa. Ale táto bude ešte lepšia. Americká zástava na verande. Poďme dnu pekne to tu poprehľadávať. Aj sa to pekne sejvne. Máme tu vtáčika, letáčika na parapete okna. Túto izbu si tuším pamätám. Vyzerá presne takisto. Tu je jaká sedačka z auta a tam proste telka.
My room looks a bit different than the last time you saw it.
It's cool. At least we can chill out.
This isn't exactly my chill out zone. My step fear makes sure of that. Come in and close the door.
Jak je to tam preložené po česky, že o to zapostaral Hitler. OK. No, tak teraz mi to celé zafajčí, že alebo čo?
OK, Chloe, a metal box under the bed equals secret.
Prehľadáme. Zvedaví, čo mi na to povie. Že jej tu prehľadávam veci. Keď ona leží na posteli. Že som zobrala to CDčko.
Hey, give me that.
Sorry, I wasn't trying to be nosy. Obviously, she was a good friend.
It's putting it mildly.
Ha. Zaujímavé zatiaľ. To je Rachel Amberová. Aká bola, dáme, to bude lepšie.
Who is she? Do you mind talking about her?
Rachel Amber. She was my angel. After my dad died.
Ha, už tomu úplne rozumiem, ako to teraz je.
Rachel saved my life.
Man, I had no idea.
Takže Rachel sa stratila, ja hrám teraz za túto. A minule sme hrali za tú modrovlasu. Takže ma Rachel nahradila. Nikdy som nezabudla, dáme. To je lepšie.
Even if I was an asshole and didn't keep in touch. But you had Rachel.
Rachel had my back. We were gonna kick the world's ass. You would laugh at how different we were. She wanted to be a star.
She looks like a model.
That was her plan. Our plan. Get the hell out of Bigfootville and into Los Angeles.
Čo sa stalo? Chápem, proč? Čo tvoja mama? Čo sa stalo, dáme?
So what happened? Did your folks, your mom, try to stop you?
My mom was too busy hooked up with Sergeant Shithead.
Feel the love.
Tá ho furt ináč volá.
When did Rachel actually disappear?
6 months ago. She just left Arcadia. Without a word. Without me.
Ako to vieš?
How do you know she disappeared? Maybe she wanted to start a totally new life.
Unlike you, she would have told me, okay? Something happened.
Strašne sa mi páči, jak tam je to svetlo iba kúsok na nej. Pozrite na to.
She said she met somebody who changed her life. And poof.
To vyzerá vážne super.
Anything from her since?
Like everybody in my life. My dad, you, and Rachel. Gone. Can you put on some music now?
Samozrejme. Trošku som mu zdeprimovala. Ale iba trošičku. Prehľadáme.
Chloe totally changed her style. I barely recognized her.
Takže tam nájdem nejaké iné veci. Čiže, čo je toto?
Chloe was always taller than me. We made her dad keep track of her height.
Čo tu ešte zaujímavé máme?
Oh, this is a flashback to youth. Our super secret closet lair.
This postcard is from Rachel Amber.
Chýbaš mi, kiež by si tu bola, so srdiečkom. Zaujímavé.
It won't play without any power.
Čo mám, jak dať elektrinu? Aha, pozor. Zapneme to do predĺžovačky. Naskočila. Tu ešte máme, tu je nejaká ďalšia.
Look at that. Chloe and her dad were so close.
Aha. To sú veľmi pekné fotky, pozrite na to. Pozrite na tú grafiku. Strašne dobre to vyzerá. No dobre, no. Toľko nemusíme pozerať, ale notebook by sa zišlo. Čo tam má?
She looks super happy. She looks super sad. She looks super stoned.
Okay. To by sme nemali vidieť, tu tretí obrázok. Budem to musieť vystrihnúť. No, čo tu ešte máme? Odpadkový koš? Je tu šeličo. Okay. Je dôležité to tu všetko pekne poprehľadávať. Pustíme teda hudbu. CDčko. Som zvedavý, čo tu bude hrať. Samozrejme, nebude nič, ale to nemusíte vedieť, milí diváci. Pam pum pam pum 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 pum. Vítajte, milí diváci, pri sledovaní Life is Strange. Jo, ty kačier, toto je rap zadarmo. Teraz vám tu zaspievam a rapujem si tu nak sám. A ona si fajčí na posteli. Bože môj, to je hra. Anyway, to je hra pre mňa ako stvorená.
Chloe, are you okay?
Sure, I'm awesome. I just want to blaze and be alone for a moment.
Dobre. Takže musím ísť do garáže. Chápeme sa. Chápeme. Otvoriť. Na 100% stretnem Davida. Či jak sa volal ten týpek. Čakaj. Tu môžeme sa ešte porozhliadnúť. Možno tu bude niečo zaujímavé. To nevyzerá zaujímavé. Šuplík.
Wow, dark. I cannot see anything.
Ha! Dobre. To je mamina izba, aspoň myslím.
This must be Chloe's parents' room. Man, I am nosy today.
Som zvedavý, čo tam bude.
Sweet. David Mattson.
Psie známky.
Act, React, or Die, a 21st Century Survival Guide. Whoa, Apocalypse Self-Help.
Zatvoríme. Čo tam robí ten pták?
Oh shit, poor thing. I bet I could do something to save it. Oh shit. Poor thing. I bet I could do something to save it.
Fú, ale neviem ako. Zatiaľ netuším.
Oh my. Chloe made this for Joyce on Mother's Day years ago. I see why she would keep it.
Fotka. Lampa. Nejaké papiere, ukáž.
Uh-oh. The prices are late on their bills.
Troška som vlezla, ale tieto veci sú niekedy dôležité popozerať.
I see why. You can't go home again, said Thomas Wolfe. But here I am.
Ideme dole. No a v tomto prípade by som sa, milí diváci, s vami rád rozlúčil, pretože tu sa nám to savelo a je to ideálna doba na to, aby sme sa rozlúčili. Dúfam, že sa vám ďalšie video z hry Life is Strange páčilo. Ešte stále nemáme dokončenú ani prvú túto kapitolu, podľa mňa. No to je jedno. Ďakujem veľmi pekne za vašu pozornosť.